That music is kind of creepy. Just easier than opening the door. Couldn't have left me any keys. Seats.
Ooh, grenade.
No, it stayed there. Excellent. Not quite sure how the... Oh, excellent. Okay, it works. That's all I was looking for. Can't go through people's duffel bags either, you noticed that, right? In case anybody's wondering, no, I wouldn't actually waste ammo shooting out windows in a real zombie apocalypse. I can't pick up the helmet. That's too bad. Thought it would have looked better than this hat. Definitely would have been more protective.
Fred once again brought all his friends. Maybe I can get around here.
Much better right-handed shooter, obviously. Stop glitching out. You too, stop glitching out.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm not in love with the PPK. In the garbage can. And we're walking. Tour guide to the apocalypse. That's me, right here. Hey, you. Pay attention. Come here. That works. Fish in a barrel, that was. Close. You're just not worth it. Open this? Can I open any of the vans? Probably not.
Wait. I gotta check out that tour car first. Huh. The car belongs to the old Dutchman mine. Bet it has some useful stuff. Let's check it out. It's locked. All right, I'm gonna need the key. It might be in the ticket office.
Mirrors are unbreakable. I like it. I can break the glass on this and nothing happens.
Old Dutchman mine, huh? Underground tours. Well, at least underground means no sun. Let's do this.
Can I use that as a shield? In there. You can go. Nah, I quit where I wanted you. It's a tough window. Threw a can of soup at it, didn't do nothing. Over here. Whoa.
that's too bad. Because with all that stuff on the door, that's going to be locked. But we go around the side here. Lucy, come in the mine. Lucy, don't go in the mine. Oh, apparently you're empty. Can zombies open doors? That is the question. There's a couple out here, so let's go kill them first. I'm assuming I can just open. Nope, that one's locked. Nothing on there, but in here, we have what looks like the Fugger Blackhawk, single action revolver. Really, it's a...
Nice.
Bolt Army single action. Nothing in there looks useful. Well, okay, we'll go this way.
Fred, what you doing? Chilling?
Safety first. I want extra just to be extra safe. Definitely some collision glitches in this game. Where am I? Look at all that stuff. My matching salt and pepper shakers. Got a compass. Can I keep it? No. No compass. In that drawer.
Oh, a remote car key. Gotcha.
Pills.
Whoa. Not what I meant to do. And my mask is down there. Put that back on. No, put that back on. Why won't you let me switch guns?
I guess I'm out of range. Let's head to the parking lot. Yes! Nice.
Tokarev, TT3, I believe. I can see the barrel of the Magnum down here, but for some reason, it's got my height all messed up. I'll come back for that later. That's kind of what I figured would happen. Back to that in a minute. No, can't do that. This way, I guess. And we are... Whoa, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Yes, still works. Let's check it out.
You're gonna make me walk over to it. Of course you are.
Oh, a winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy. Oh, shit! Turn it off, turn it off. Fuck! Here they come!
This is gonna really suck because, for some reason... Excited me, and won't let me shoot them. And now a message from our sponsors. If you're in a zombie apocalypse, make sure you buy long-lasting food.
Oh, a winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy.
Since they haven't actually attacked me yet, I'm going to do this. Really? Really? I can't go back for the Tokarev? I can pull my grenade. There we go. Put my mask back on. Don't know why that was such a pain in the ass.
Shit!
Turn it off, turn it off. Fuck! Here they come! Winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy.
Come on. There it is. Put that back on.
Shit!
Turn it off, turn it off. Fuck! Here they come!
Thank you.
That was a close call.
Respawn. Extra ammo respawning. It's always good. Right, I need to do this to turn around. Go back up there. Oh, that sucks. Now, what do I have to go? I have to go this way, I assume. It's the only way I haven't been. Ah, yes.
Alrighty then, here goes.
No surprise zombie hordes this time? Come on. I saw you coming. How about I get closer to you? Would that make you feel better, huh? There. Make the zombies feel better. Get closer to them. I've seen a lot of people on the forums complaining about the aim in this game. I honestly don't find it that bad.
Shit, man. That mine better be close.
The graphics on the sights are a little rough. Like these,
it's way too hot out here.
Really small, so unless you're shooting it right close to your face, they're kind of hard to see the glowy area. This one's a little better for an arm shot, but as you can see right here, almost impossible to aim against the bright background. Again, look at the detail. Whoops. Put my mask back on. Look at the detail on that, the way the trigger is, the ejector port, the hammer, safety. Can't turn the safety on in this game, but they put it in there. I guess I should probably actually pay attention just in case there's zombies around. achievement. Alright, so I got something going on with my calibration with steam for some reason, so I am going to stop here for now since I believe this loading screen means I am going to go into a new area, redo my calibrations, and probably take it up a little bit more tomorrow. As soon as it loads in. Any minute now. Anytime. There we go. Yeah, so I'm going to save here, I think. Yeah, look, I'll prepare my reef from that while I was waiting. Hey, look. I'm going to have to remember this when I log in next time. There's a guy running at me. And I haven't even made a sound yet other than talking to you folks out in the wide world. What is the green stuff?